Look around at the office tomorrow. Chances are a lot of your coworkers will be working on their Christmas lists. It's Cyber Monday, the online equivalent of Black Friday.
Black Friday, I was up early, about 4 o'clock. I was over at Sam's getting the Wii bundle game.
There are a lot of people braving the crowds on Black Friday, squeezing into the stores to bargain hunt.
Cold, crowded.
But for others, tomorrow is the big day when they go back to work, go online, and start surfing for deals.
Did you get out on Black Friday at all?
I did not. I avoid that every year.
Paige Seck tries to dodge the crowds altogether this time of year.
I try to do as much as I can online, just because to avoid the crowds.
And she's not alone. The National Retail Federation says 54% of workers plan on doing some online shopping tomorrow. Retailers know the search for deals moves from the stores to the web, and many will be offering up special savings. Amazon.com is always a hot destination, and other sites like American Eagle Outfitters say they'll offer hourly specials that are online only to bring in that business.
It's easier, get shipped right to your door.
Are you going to be hunting for Cyber Monday deals tomorrow? Make WLWT.com one of your first stops. Just click on the Cyber Monday deals link right on the Hot Topics section at the top of the page. Andrew Setters, News 5.